This Barker was a piece of work. I doubt even the hounds will miss him.
Good intro.
Had a video.
That's actually pretty funny. There was a video playing in the background. Don't worry about it.
Really, the space bar.
Sign not knowing where I'd rather be.
Got enough ways to die without the hounds.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town. Just screwed this one up big time. They gotta be at each other's throats.
How long do you think down to the bottom?
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town.
The journal.
Please, I haven't eaten for days.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless. Well, well, I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see. Happy to give you a better discount. Thanks again for getting the guy who killed Mr. Chang.
When you get up there, don't stop.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you.
going on? Wow, that's...
That was so weird.
Altered. You're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Alter! Give that captain what's coming to him. Bring me that bastard's head. I want to see him butchered.
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me. Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
Give me all you got.
Thank you.
Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want.
This game is tough, man. This game is bizarre.
Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives. Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me.
No. No.
Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. Anybody on this planet needed killing, it was that sadist.
Right, so this game doesn't even show you where you're standing. You know?
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him. Give that captain what's coming to him. Altered. Give that captain what's coming to him.
He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic around here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
Really?
Hey! You did a good thing.
You're nothing like any other actor I know of. In fact,
somebody that's just a dummy.
Thank you.
Come on, buddy. Peek out, buddy.
Major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up then.
Thank you.
Jakob, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakob, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
It means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
And so, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Alter do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the Alter down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
Well, so what? I should play at being a god like you.
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch. I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. Got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn. But there's something even more important you might be able to. Come see me in my bunker.
I'll stop it right then and continue part 3 next time.